muscling up on every bar in the HQ.
بينما نحن جلوس عند رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ذات يوم إذ طلع علينا رجل شديد بياض الثياب شديد سواد الشعر لا يرى عليه أثر السفر ولا يعرفه منا أحد حتى جلس إلى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فأسند ركبتيه
as he should
ووضع كفيه على فخذيه وقال يا محمد أخبرني عن الإسلام فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم الإسلام أن تشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمد رسول الله وتؤتي الصلاة
So I'll do three over here. One.
وتحج البيت إن استطعت إليه سبيلا قال صدق
Right here we got another three muscle ups
يسأله ويصدقه قال فأخبرني عن الإيمان
So right here we got the thickest bar in the HQ which is not even a bar Okay, this is not considered a bar, but pillars, we'll take it. Okay, guys, I forgot about this bar on the next side of my property. Man, we gotta cut the grass over here. Not to mention this indoor bar, which is so close to the wall. We have the weights set up. Woo! Don't forget about the rings. We also had two bars right here in the back that I took down, but we're gonna put them back up. Also, these right here, this bar in the house, we also took down because it makes no sense because of the desk. But we're gonna put it back up. Muscle up on every bar at the HQ. Stay tuned, y'all. Stay ripped, six pack, big back, big back.